As the plunger on a traditional needle and syringe is depressed, a spherical pool of medication called a bolus forms at the tip of the needle. Needle-free injections rely instead on a high-pressure stream of the medication itself to penetrate the skin. As the fluid stream forces its way through the tissue, it follows the path of least resistance, resulting in a widely dispersed, spiderweb-like distribution of medication.